The White House comes out with radical unelected bureaucrats waging war on the Constitution. Bill Taylor from West Point,
yep.
Vietnam veteran.
Yep. 101st and 82nd Airborne.
50 years of government service, Republican and Democrat alike. Because in what world is that an effective line of attack against Bill Taylor? Laughable, right?
Yep. That dog is not going to hunt.
This is what's in the written testimony, right? Ambassador Sondland said, everything was dependent on such an announcement, including security assistance.
What we're having now is selective leaks. We're going to
see. But that's not a selective leak. That's from the man's written testimony.
Well, is
in
it,
what
no,
world is that not a quid pro quo?
Sondland was there last week.
And he said, did, I don't recall did, any phone calls.
Did
call
any
this
of
time.
That come out in Sondland's testimony?
No, funnily enough.
And Sondland, all I'm saying, brother, is that you had a guy there last week and none of that came out.
Right.
I'm hearing now from staff people, some have come over here, the staffs and the congressmen don't have the transcripts of what the testimony was.
Steve,
why is that?
Steve.
You're not, I got your back on your heels. Come on, brother. You gotta punch back.
Steve, we have the transcript of the phone call with Zelensky. I need you to do me a favor, though. We have Mick Mulvaney in front of the White House press corps conceding that there was a quid pro quo.
He didn't fully understand the question from Jonathan Carl. He said he didn't.
You can't even take yourself seriously. You're like laughing at the stupidity.
I am not. He said maybe not Mick's finest moment, but he walked it back on Chris Wallace.
You guys can fight on process all day long about it's a star chamber, it's in the bowels of the Capitol. You guys can do that all day long. The facts here are bad.
Look, I was in the skift. I had the pleasure of being with brother Schiff. I know how they roll down there. Here's what I would like to do. I'd like to have Taylor at a committee desk and both sides asking questions and national TV cameras on it. That's all I'm asking for. You're cherry picking certain elements of this, okay, and tying together a vast conspiracy. Yeah.